Denizens of the internet, greetings and salutations. I am Epic Rob, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Far Cry 5 on my subpar PC. Last time we had just finished rescuing Cheeseburger, but unfortunately due to the fact that I don't know how to progress in games fast enough, we don't have the proper perk to use both him and Peaches at the same time. So we're gonna stick with Peaches for right now, because truth be told, I'm a cat person. Right now, we are on our way to rescue the individual by the name of Herc, who, from what I hear, has been a recurring character in some form or another in each of the Far Cry games. I wouldn't know, though. I only played the first Far Cry, unless he was in that and it's just been, 14 years since then, I think. And I just don't remember him. But either way, without further ado, let's get it on. Vote Herc for state senate. I'd vote Herc. Ooh, telephone.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing.
Jesus.
Hello, I'm Herc Drugman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate.
Cool. Is that it? That's it. Alright. Man. Why can't I find properly like this anywhere in Michigan? More nice, at least.
You're getting on my last nerve. Get over here. So, you're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down.
Yep.
I thought you'd be taller.
Nope.
You a registered voter?
Yep.
Don't matter. I need help of a different sort.
Do you now?
Let's get to the point.
Okay.
You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying?
No.
That's my loin fruit, Herc Jr.
Is he?
Dumber than a coal bucket.
Okay.
He takes after his mama.
Gotcha.
Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy.
Oh, fuck.
She named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I
Jesus.
Look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye.
I think for that last statement, you can kiss your Senate run goodbye.
I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner.
I'd say I'm packing just as much heat, and you can suck my dick.
So I can start focusing on my campaign again.
Right.
Someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Jesus Christ, this guy's a piece of shit. Herc's Gate. I like it. Oh, I like this guy already.
King, you up there? It's me, Herc. Sorry, I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Dig it.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before?
Don't think so.
Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven.
Gotcha.
Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I got to get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
Jesus Christ. This is sheer insanity.
It's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is?
I don't know.
Damn. If the snow begins to fall and you can't find the fire. Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby
Monkey
Jesus
King,
even the Valentine's
baby Jesus,
one.
Valentine's one.
Sign, man, they sent me you.
What? How many drugs do you do?
That truck, it ain't gonna be easy.
Oh, please.
Damn, cult's got it, man.
Mm-hmm. And is there a finish in? You gonna complete? What?
When I tried to join them,
what?
I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I said, hey, Migos, where do I sign up?
Okay.
Sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild mountain partying, man. No,
what?
Thank you.
Yeah, sounds like.
I got the fuck out of there, man.
Fuck yeah.
Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get in this truck, man.
I don't think we need a 9-step plan.
Today, Buzz, I'll party later.
Okay. Dig it.
Step 2.
Whoa, dig. Jesus. God damn, dude, you just hit a deer. All right.
They'll come to me as soon as we go.
Cool. Get drunk. Start some shit. This dude keeps.
Oh man.
Broba Fett. I'm stealing that for when I play Bro Force. Finally.
Getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that.
Boo.
When we get his truck back from them Peggy's, he's gonna be real impressed, dude.
Is he? I really don't have any way to respond to that. That's an interesting way of thought. Alright, we're at the place. This is a ramp, Herc. What the fuck are we doing here?
Dude, you should hang out with my little cousin Sharky while you're in town.
Okay.
You met him yet, man? He is fucking good people.
Is he?
Yeah, his parents weren't around so much, so I basically raised him, man. Kind of like my son.
I'm not sure how I feel about that, or the fact that you have a rocket launcher. But you're going to help me do this, so let's get it done. Tally-ho! I'm not doing too hot. Duck and cover. And I'm down to one bullet. And I'm recovering. Oh, so you don't have to hold it. Oh, they got a fucking machine gun. I wonder. Ooh, bad time to get up, my little kitten. Good girl. And I got my big gun back. Oh yeah. Who done gone fucked up? You Eden Gate dickheads. Hi. Bye.
Oh, hell yeah, man. We kicked ass. We like Bros and Crans and Gilderstern over here.
Yeah.
Man, I love the theater.
Aww. Good kitten. Anything good up here? So they're allowed to play cards, though. Or those are just left over.
Okay, man, now it's time for step 4. The truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all time to zipline, man. We're going to zipline in there. Sneak up on them like ninjas.
We're going to zipline. All right, fine, whatever.
Fuck yeah, man! Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man.
Fuck yeah, man.
This is the
Yes, this is a cool introduction to the mechanic. I don't know if it needed this many. Ugh. This guy Herc, he's an interesting character.
Feel that breeze on my tank.
Gerani, bro.
Oh man, now I feel bad that I didn't come up with that line.
I'll be honest with you, man. I took my parents' divorce real personal.
Did you?
I know they say it ain't never the kid's fault, but man, I took it to heart anyway. Ran away from home, dude. I was terrified. I had just turned 30 years old, and I didn't know what I was doing, man. I mean, there was a thrill that came with being a runaway and a freedom that I cannot explain. I mean, that's where I found myself, and that is why I recommend running away to every child I meet.
Jesus Christ. Well, I mean, it's an interesting perspective, and I suppose everyone's allowed their perspective on life and how to go about living.
Left me.
Aw, Herc. Fuck him. Get him. Nice. Good girl. Alright, let's sweep this shit.
What the hell's going on?
Hi, buddy. Nope. Fuck, dude. He just... Damn. Herc, Peaches, somebody! Anybody! Nope, I'm toast. Oh, who got me? Damn.
Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five, let's move before more show up.
Peaches, give me up. Yeah, who's your good girl? You're a good girl. Jesus Christ, Herc. What? Nope. Alright. Yeah, I'm not really that trying to hide that hard, guy. You know, if you haven't noticed, I'm kind of all out in the open. No, but I got... 50 calipers of whoop ass? I think this is a 50. Either that or 38. 30. 30 cal? I think it's a 50. Get wrecked, bitch. Suck it. Oh, they're all gone. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Road gunner. Nice. These guys can suck it. Fuck. Oh, hell no. Suck it.
Oh, shit. And there was only 5 steps. Oh, man. I definitely forgot something, but you did good, though. Gonna let you in on.
What? Where?
what's all that about? Did you?
This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own.
Okay.
I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office.
I don't know how I think
first
about that, but all right.
Is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
All right, good, because I don't have much time for more than just one task. All right, and with that, ladies and gentlemen, we are reaching the end of this episode. So, until next time, do the things that people on the internet tell you to do, and yeah. Decide not to do them if you don't feel like it. You know what? Your life is your own. Live it how you want. So until next time, peace.